Malmö, a Swedish metropolis full of fascinating contrasts. Tradition and innovation. Water and land. Old buildings and modern architecture. And Malmö is where the young industrial designer Mehrdad Madjoubi lives and works. Even as a student, he realized that he was more interested in what went on inside a building than in how it looked from the outside. How are we going to use our vital resources in the future? Water is one of our most important ones, so we must focus on it. All our buildings are permeated by an invisible and highly dense network of water pipes, the arteries that supply our cities. And passing through those pipes every second are vast amounts of purified water. Domestic consumption of fresh water in Western Europe is around 200 litres per person per day, for things like washing up, cooking and cleaning. In a city like Malmö, with around 300,000 inhabitants, that adds up to 60 million litres every day. One of the biggest wasters of water is the shower. Only 10% of the water gets contaminated by soap and dirt. The remaining 90%, heated and almost clean, drains away into the sewage system as so-called waste water. So, we need to save water. But who would invent an entire shower to do just that? He did. A conventional shower uses more than 100 litres of water in 10 minutes, and then you also need 5 kilowatt hours of energy to heat the water up to body temperature. Our shower needs fewer than 5 litres of water and less than 1 kilowatt hour, because we recycle the water. But just because saving water is the number one priority, doesn't mean the shower should be any less enjoyable, the designer says. This isn't just about creating a product that saves more water and energy, it also has to make showering even more comfortable and enjoyable. Here you can see that we use an especially large shower head with lots of water flowing through it, making showering as comfortable as possible. Interestingly enough, despite the large shower head, a great deal of water is saved. The trick? A closed-loop shower system. The interior is a cleverly designed recycling system, a kind of miniature wastewater treatment plant. The water flows from the pipe into the shower head. At the drain, a sensor checks 20 times every second to see if the quality of the water is sufficient for cleaning. If so, its recycling journey begins. A microfilter strains out larger particles, such as skin or hair. Another filter removes impurities in the nano range. Ultraviolet light kills harmful germs. Then the water, only a few degrees cooler at this point, passes through a heater, which warms up until it reaches a pleasant shower temperature. Purified in real time, the water is now even cleaner than that in normal taps and is ready for the next shower, again and again. The inventor's technology is a completely new approach. It's currently the most efficient shower system for saving water and energy in the world. Only contaminated water is exchanged immediately. The rest is recycled. To keep things hygienic, the filters are exchanged every 200 showers or so. The filters are easy to exchange and hold around 20,000 litres, so a family would need to replace them around 3 times a year. Madjoubi's shower system has already been installed in several hotels, as well as in hospitals and gyms. That is, wherever a lot of people shower, and hygiene is especially important. One of our first customers was a hospital. One day they had an outbreak of Legionnaires' disease, and all their water pipes were contaminated with bacteria. That wasn't the case with the showers we'd supplied, though, thanks to the closed-loop cleaning process in our system. Madjoubi's shower of the future is also smart. Water consumption and also service data such as filter changes are recorded digitally and can be easily monitored by users. One smartphone app, for instance, even shows how much water has been saved. The inspiration for Majuba's invention came from his time at university, when he studied space travel for a mission to Mars. How can you generate clean water without having to take gallons of it with you into space? I was involved in a project with NASA at the University of Lund. We wondered whether we could live under the same conditions on Mars as we do on Earth. Then I realized that we'd have to use our resources as cleverly as possible. And that's what we're doing here. The name of his company, Orbital Systems, is a reminder of that time. But Majuba's developments are intended for people on Earth. His inventions are the subject of several granted patents or patent applications relating to different elements of the system. Over 50 employees are now working on further development and distribution. So the shower system is becoming less expensive all the time and can be adopted worldwide. Since showers use up one-third of the water in a household, saving water with this technology is already having a huge impact in more and more markets. With rapid urban growth worldwide, water scarcity will become an increasingly urgent problem, impacting all levels of the population. And that is precisely why Mehrdad Majuba's shower is an invention for the future.